गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लासेस। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3, एक्सरसाइज 3A एंड 3B वी हैव डन। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 3C। नाउ इन एक्सरसाइज 3C वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट यूजिंग द डिवीजन मेथड। ओके, राइट नाउ इन द प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइज द मेथड विच वी हैव यूज टू कैलकुलेट द स्क्वायर रूट इज द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन। ओके, बट नाउ वी विल यूज़ द मैथड डिवीजन मैथड। डिवीजन मैथड इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज प्रैक्टिकली वी आर अप्लाइंग दिस मैथड। ओके, इट्स एप्लीकेबिलिटी इज बेटर एज कम्पेयर टू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मैथड। ओके, सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टूड दिस मैथड सो दैट इन 9th, 10th ऑल्सो यू कैन यूज दैट डिवीजन मैथड एंड कैलकुलेट द स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर। नाउ वट इज डिवीजन मैथड? यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द स्टेप्स इन योर फेयर नोटबुक। ओके, फर्स्ट यू विल राइट डाउन टू फाइंड द स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ अ नंबर बाय डिवीजन मैथड। नाउ यू विल राइट डाउन इन दिस मैथड वी विल फॉलो द फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स। ऑल दिस स्टेप्स यू हैव टू राइट डाउन इन योर फेयर नोटबुक। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वट वी आर डूइंग, डिवाइड द डिजिट इन टू पेयर ऑफ टू डिजिट स्टार्टिंग विद द डिजिट एट यूनिट प्लेस। दैट मीन्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस इज अ नंबर, सो वील स्टार्ट मेकिंग द पेयर फ्रॉम स्टार्टिंग विद द यूनिट प्लेस। ओके, आप यूनिट प्लेस से स्टार्ट करेंगे और पेयर बनाएंगे ऑफ टू डिजिट्स। सो फर्स्ट पेयर विल बी ऑफ 76, सेकेंड विल बी ऑफ 45 एंड थर्ड विल बी 27। दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम यूनिट प्लेस यू विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग द पेयर ऑफ टू डिजिट्स एंड ईच पेयर इज कॉल्ड अ पेयर। दैट मीन्स द फर्स्ट पेयर इज 27, देन 45, देन 76। रिमेंबर वन थिंग दैट यू विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग पेयर फ्रॉम योर राइट हैंड साइड, 6, 7, 76। दिस विल बी द फर्स्ट पेयर फ्रॉम यूनिट प्लेस यू विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग द पेयर। आफ्टर दैट थिंक ऑफ अ होल नंबर हुज स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू और जस्ट लेस देन द फर्स्ट पीरियड फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट। टेक दिस नंबर एज अ डिवाइजर एंड द क्वेश्चन। नाउ व्हेन यू हैव मेड द पीरियड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट यू विल मेक द पीरियड्स लाइक दैट यू हैव मेक द पीरियड्स। आफ्टर दैट टेक द फर्स्ट पीरियड which is of 27. Okay, now you have to find out a number whose square is exactly equal to this number or less than. So 5 ja 25, it is less than to 27. If you take 6 ja 36, 36 will cross 27. Okay, it is greater than, so you can't take 36. Okay, like in division we are doing na, we are taking that number whose multiplication answer will give less than number or equal to it. Same I will do that. 5 ja 25. Now I will subtract like in division we are doing. 27 minus 25 is 2. Understood? This is the second step. First I have made the pairs of 2 digits starting from the unit place. After that I will find out a whole number whose square is equal to or less than the first period. After that I will subtract the product of the divisor and the quotient from the first period. Now whatever is bringing down like remainder, after that I will put down the next period. Like after 27 and 25 the difference is 2. Now I will carry the next period, that is of 45. Okay, now in the third step, first of all the first quotient is 5. You will do the twice of 5. 5 2 are 10. Understood? You have to take the twice of the quotient, that is 10. After writing 10, now you will write down any number here like 1, 2, 3, 4 and whatever number you are writing here, the same will be the quotient. If you are writing 2 here, that means the quotient will be 2. That means you will multiply with 2 the whole number. If you are writing 3, then you will write down 3 here also. Then 103 will be multiplied with 3. Like that you will put the number, but when you are putting the number, the rule will be same that the product which you are getting of the divisor and of quotient, that should be less than 2 is number. Okay, so now you are putting 2, so it is 204. Now you will again subtract, it is 41. Now you will carry the last period. Now again, now you are having 102 here and 2 here. This is your divisor and this is your quotient. You will add them. Okay, 102 plus 2, it will be 104. Okay, it will be 104. After writing this number, again you will put the last digit. If you are writing 1 here, the quotient will be 1. If it is 2, then quotient will be 2. Okay, this will be the final step to calculate it. I hope it is understood to you. Still, if you have any problem, then we will see in the practical questions. We will do the practical questions so that you have the better understanding. But all these steps you have to write down in your fear notebook. Okay, now let's start the exercise. Now you can see the first question. Using division method, find the square root of the following numbers. Okay, all these are the parts up to 12. You have to find out the square roots using the division method. Now it is written there, you will not use prime factorization method. Now let's see how we will solve these questions. Question number 1, part 1. Okay, it is 529. So first of all, I will use the division method as per the instruction of the question. First of all, the first step is to make the pair from starting with the unit digit. So this is the first pair of two digits. From unit place I will start. And this is the second period. It is only a single digit, no problem. I can't do anything, okay? When I am starting with the unit place, I am making the period of 2-2. If the last one is one digit, no problem. It will be taken as a complete period of one digit, okay? That means I am having two periods, 1-2. But when I am making the period, I will start with the left hand side. Sorry, from the right hand side. But when it comes for the division, I will start with the left hand side. So now I have to think a number whose square is less than to this number or equal to it. 2-2 is 4, it is less than to 5. But if I take 3, 3-3 is 9, it will be greater than that. I can't take that number. That means I will take 2. 2-2 is 4. Now I will subtract. 5 minus 4 is 1. Now I will carry the next period, which is 29. Now I have to add up these digits, or you can say the twice of this digit, okay? 2 plus 2 4. Now I have to place one digit here, but whatever digit I will place here, the same will goes there. If I will write down 2 here, then 2 will be there. If 3 there, 3 will be there. So if I take 2 there, then it will be 84. Okay, for example, if I write 2 here, so I will multiply with 2. 2 2 is 4 4 2 is 8. But if write down 3 here, then I will multiply with 3 here. Now 3 3 is 9 3 4 is 12. That means it is divisible with 3. That means I will write down 3 and I will put the table up to 3. This and this digit should be same. Now 3 3 is 9 3 4 is 12. Now if you subtract it, it will be 0. That means square root of 529 is 23. This will be the answer. Okay, now let's see 2-3 questions more so that you have the better understanding. Now the next number is 841. So again I will make the pair starting with the unit digit. So this is the first pair, this is the second pair. Now 2 2 is 4 3 3 is 9. 3 3 is 9 will be greater number, so I will take again 2 2 is 4. Now I will subtract, it will be 4. Carry the next pair. Now sum of the digits, 2 2 is 2 plus 2 4. Now whatever digit I will put there, for example, if I am writing 8, then I will multiply with 8. 8 8 is 64. 8 4 is 32. 32 and 6 38. Still this number is less than that. Check one more. 9 9 is 81. 9 4 is 36. 36 and 8 441. You will get the exact number. That means I will take 9. So square root of 841 is 29. This will be the answer. Okay, let's see one more question. Third part. Third is 1156. First of all, I will make the periods of 2-2, starting with the unit digit. First period, second period. Now 2 2 is 4. 3 3 is 9. 4 4 is 16. 4 4 is 16 will be the greater number, so I will take 3 3 is 9. I will not take any number which will exceed this number. Now I will subtract. Now take the next number. Now you will sum up the digits. 3 plus 3 is 6. After that, now I have to put one digit there, but whatever digit I am putting here, so now whatever digit I am putting there, the same will goes here. So first I will check with 4. 4 4 is 16. 4 6 is 24. Plus 1 25. That means on 4 is the number is going on completely divisible. So I will put 4 here and 4 here. Remind this thing, if whatever number you are putting here, the same will go there. Okay, that means now 0 is remainder. So square root of 1156 is 34. This will be the answer. Okay, now let's check one more question. Now I am doing the fourth part. It is 144. Okay, now let's start it. First of all, I will make the periods of 2 digits starting with the unit place. Okay, always start from right hand side for making the pair, but when it comes for the division, I will start from left hand side. So 2 ja 4, 3 ja 9, 4 ja 16. 16 will be a greater number as compared to 14. That's why I'm taking 3 ja 9. Now subtract, it will be 5. Now I am putting down the next period. Now 3 plus 3, 6. Now I have to write down a number and I will multiply with the same number. So I am putting 8 here. Okay. 8 ja 64. 8 6 ja 48 plus 6, 54. Okay. That means I will put 8 here and it will be 554. That means square root of 1044 is 38. This will be the answer. Okay. Let's see one more question. Now the fifth part is, now this is regarding 15625. So first I will make the pair starting with the unit digit. So this is 1 only, so it goes with 1 ones are 1. Subtract, nothing will remain though, so there is no need to write down anything. Now take the next period. First I will sum up the numbers. 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Now I have to put a number. So if I will put 2 here, then it will be 44. But if I put 3 after 2, then I have to multiply with 3 and it will be 69. But this number will be a greater number with 56, so I will not take this number. I will choose 44. So I will put 2, 44. Now subtract, now carry the next number. Okay, now when it comes to take the next number, it is 22 and the quotient is 2. Okay, the numbers which I have multiplied, 22 and 2. Now I will sum up them. 22 plus 2, it will be 24. These number always I will get like that. The numbers earlier which I have multiplied to get this number, now they will got added to write down the number here. Now I have to think that what number I will place here and multiply with that so that I can get that number. It will be 5. Okay. Now 5 ja 25, 5 4 ja 20. Now 5 2 ja 10, 12. Remainder is 0. That means the square root of 15625 is 125. I hope it is understood to you. Now let's see 10th part. Okay. The questions, the parts, I think 4 parts are in between, that you will do by yourself. Okay, now I am taking 10th directly. 10th part, the number is 44100. First of all, I will make periods of 2 starting with the unit place. 2 ja 4, I will subtract, then 0 is there, next number is 41. Now I have to add, so it will be 2 ja 4. Okay, now you can see if I place 1 here. Okay, so I have to put the table up to 1 ja. Okay, 41 1 ja, it will be 41. Now the next number from that I will put down, it is 0. This is not the remainder which I get after subtracting. This is the zeros which I have taken from the upside. Now you have to do the division. Okay, this is not the remainder. Still the division is left. So first I will add 41 plus 1, 42. Now with which number I will multiply so that I can get this number? So I will multiply with 0. Okay, 420 multiply with 0, answer will be 0. Now I will subtract this number and then the remainder is 0. So the square root of 44100 is 210. This will be the answer. Now let's see the 11th part. In 11th part, The number is 352836. Now, let's see the solution. First of all, we will make the pairs or periods starting with the unit place. Now, I have to find out a number whose square is equal to 35 or less than 35. So, 4 4 is 16, 5 5 is 25, 6 6 is 36. 36 will be a greater number. I can't take that. So, I will take 5 5 is 25. After that, I have to subtract the number. So, it will be 10. Now I will take the next period, that is 28. Now I will add the numbers 5, 5, 10. Okay, 5 plus 5 is 10. Now I have to take one number which I will multiply with the same, that this number I can get, or the number lesser than to this number. So I will put 9 here. Now I will put the table up to 9, because the number which I am putting here, the same will be the quotient. Now if 109 is multiplied with 9, it will be 9 9 is 81, 9 1 is 9. Now subtract the digits. Okay, this will be the 47. Now take the number from the upside, it will be 36. Now I have multiplied 109 with 9 to get 981. Now I have told you the number which you are multiplying to get the previous one, you have to sum up them now. Okay, that means now you will plus them and you will write down here. So it will be 118. Okay, now you have to again write down one number so that you can get this number. So this time the number will be 4. Now multiply with 4 this number. If you multiply with 4, it will be, okay, that means the same number you are getting if you are putting 4 here. Okay, so 0 remainder is here. That means the square root of 352836 is 594. This will be your final answer. Okay, let's see one more question, that is 12th part. Now the number is 562500. So first of all, we will make the pairs starting with the unit place. Now I have to find out a number whose square is less than to it or equal to it. So it will be 77 49. Okay, because 8 8 is 64, it will be a number greater than to that. Now I have to subtract. Now I will carry the next period, 25. Now I sum up the numbers and it will be 14. Okay, so I will take the table up to 5 sha. So 5 5 sha 25, 5 4 sha 20, 22, 5 and sha 5, 7. Nothing is there, remainder. Now I will take these two zeros. Now I have to sum up these numbers. So 145 plus 5, it will be 150. Now with which number I will multiply so that I can get this number? Yes, it will be 0. Now after subtracting, it will be 0. Now the division is completing and the square root of this number is 750, and this will be my final answer. I hope till this point it's understood to you. Now in the next class, we will do the question number 2. This is a very important method, and up to 10th or 12th, this level at which you are studying maths, this method is going to apply in many questions. So you can't leave this method. It is very important to understood. Okay, because till the point you are studying maths, this method will be applied in any form it can be possible. So it's very important that you should know that how we are calculating square root of a number using the long division method. Still, if anyone has any problem, they may contact to me. Okay, so that's all for the today. Thank you, class.